by collecting money for Winston Tree. That creep Dirty Ming sold me a jacket and said it was from Chang and Sui. He lied to me.
Always trying to take advantage. Give me the jacket. I will get your money back.
He called me a whore. I'm not even going to say what he wanted
to do. You seem troubled.
Nobody calls my daughter a whore. I'll see to them.
I heard Ken stole
a car. Hey, young man.
What do you need?
My husband is in the hospital and I can't pay the bills. The only thing we have of any value is our car.
You want to sell it?
No, I want you to run it in the harbor. Our insurance is really good.
Okay.
Amazing on you. Is you perfect? Need a food?
Yes,
yes.
Why not?
All the best,
friends. Hey,
all friends here are real. Hey, big man, you want some new clothes? You want good clothes? I got special deals.
Hey, man, toss you about.
Hey, hey, come on
I'm gonna put this in the strip.
To hear three awesome tracks from Rusty, Ortega and Vlad right here on Warp Radio. First up is Surf by Rusty, followed by Second Seat from Ortega, then Seminole from Vlad.
How's your connect? You getting everything you need?
No, man. I haven't been back to Bobstar since I left Dog Eyes. I'm not sure how he's gonna take it.
Want me to talk to him?
Yeah. I'm just about out, so grab my next shipment and make sure everything is cool.
Hey, is Popstar around?
What would a nice-looking boy like you want with my boyfriend?
You Popstar?
Who's asking?
Look, I work for Winston. Dirty Ming's operating in our territory. I want to make sure he's supplied.
Sure, I'll fix him up. But...
But what?
I gotta get paid. In advance. I'll make it easy for you. A couple of deadbeat junkies owe me money. Guys used to deal for me before they became their own best customer. Collect what they owe me, and I'll hook your man up.
Thank you. Hades.
He's okay. One of Winston's guys.
Yeah? Guess Sun on you will take on anyone these days.
Who's that?
Feng Shen. Best shit in Hong Kong. You got my money?
Got your money.
Here's your package. Tell Ming to stick with girls over 14 this time. It's the cops. Stay cool.
Hey, you two! Come over here!
Let's go!
Stop! You're under arrest!
This is the HKPD! Give yourself up now! Give yourself up immediately! HKPD! Surrender yourself now! You're not getting away! HKPD! Stop running! Put your hands in the air and leave!
Inspector Tang?
What have you found?
I got enough to bust Popstar. But I also met a supplier, a guy named Feng Shen. Find out where he hangs out, and I'll see if I can get something on him.
I'll get back to you.
Oh, really, really hot.
Got the stuff, right?
Don't worry, I got your stuff right here.
Now I can start making money again.
Thank you. I'm positive ID of suspect. What the hell? Central, this isn't the right guy.
Inspector Tang, this is Wei. Fang Shan is down. Popstar will have to reach out to another supplier. I'm thinking we bag them both at once.
I agree.
Now, if I'm gonna get close to him, I'm gonna need a good disguise. Can you have your people send something over?
All right. Keep me informed.
Got it.
listening?
Every time I go to bed, I hear.
Excuse me, do you speak English?
I like to think so. Not enough to get by anyways. You?
Yeah, I... Wait, what do you mean? Oh. yeah, I speak English.
I kind of guessed. What can I do for you?
I'm looking for this place, Old Temple Academy. I thought it was around here. It's supposed to be a kung fu school, but I'm totally lost. I have no sense of direction.
Yeah, I think I know where it is. I mean, it's not too far. I can give you a ride. I mean, it'll be easier than explaining where it is.
Okay, yeah, that'd be really great. My name's Amanda, by the way. Or Amy. Either one is fine.
Oh, nice to meet you, Amy. I'm Wei.
Hong Kong. Are you thinking of becoming Chinese?
No. I just finished college. And, you know, figuring out what to do with my life.
How's that going?
Well, I've only been traveling for a few weeks, so no real progress on.
So this is the Bam Bam Club.
Back home, I saw a restaurant that looked a little bit like this.
Don't let the locals hear you say that.
Well, I've only been traveling for a few weeks, so no real progress on the life front. But I'm checking out Hong Kong. What about you? You got it all figured out? Wait! You're scaring me! Oh, yeah? You got any clues?
Well, the trick to Hong Kong is learning to live by ancient Chinese wisdom. Look both ways before crossing the street, always buckle your seatbelt, and only apply makeup at red light.
Wow. This is a pretty cool place for a kung fu school.
Fortunately, the school isn't in the temple. Not that temple, anyway.
Didn't they use this temple as a backdrop for, what was it, Fists of Carnage?
No, it was used in the Grandfathers of the Shaolin Fist. And only apply makeup at red lights. Don't text and drive. Collect your name.
It's to live by. School's supposed to be in a temple.
Yat. Yi. Sang. Si.
Sifu.
Can I help you?
Yeah, I'd like to sign up for some kung fu classes. I read about your school in my guidebook.
Your guidebook.
Yeah. It said you teach a style with a long lineage, but in spite of all that, it's still considered very effective.
You want to take classes, okay. And you, did you also read about this place in some book?
Well, I...
Wait. I know you.
Yes, Sifu Kwok. I used to be your student. I'm Wei, Wei Shen.
Yes. The one who went to America. So you brought this girl back with you. Your skill level with girls, very good. Now time to assess your skill level in kung fu.
Ugh!
I see time in America has rusted your skills. All men must lose some time, but not to American tourists. Your shame is glorious to behold. Did you practice by watching television? Apparently it's rusted your concentration.
I try to steer them in the right direction, especially the younger ones. But they all want to be Songong Yi. Now I just train them in the ways of my art. Try to teach them compassion and discretion, and pray for the best.
Sifu, I don't think there's much more you can do. Oh, Jade Rat. Song Dynasty, right?
Very good.
The Song Dynasty? That's like 1,000 years old or something. That's real?
Part of a set of 12. One for each animal of the Chinese calendar.
Sifu, you used to have the whole set. What happened to the others?
Stolen. By a former student. Corrupted by the triads.
I'm so sorry to hear that, Sifu.
So was I. This collection meant a lot to me. But sometimes you just have to let things go. I should close up. It was good to see you again, Wei. And your lovely fiancé.
What?
Okay, that was fun. What do you want to do now?
I need to get home. But I will definitely call you later.
Influences and inspirational leisure wear. Bruno James.
I found one of your statues.
Oh, the dog. Excellent. I must confess, I was surprised to see you back. I had hoped that you might have escaped Hong Kong. Escaped its influences. Its problems.
We took them with us when we left. So coming back didn't change much.
Are you ready to confront them now?
Yes, I think so.
What would you like to learn?
is even more of evil too. I yearn for the days when my students were merely bad. Have you no pride, Ming? Your ancestors called. They like to disown you. Strong like bear, not limp like noodle. I see you have studied Ming Lao, ancient master of disgrace. Disciple of the fool, never willing. Winning isn't everything, Chong. But you might want to pretend you at least heard of it. Graceful like yak. You would have given me to the Hari Kari by now. Moron! Find one of my
steps. I'm trying to learn Kung Fu.
All right. You want to fight? You look like you might survive a couple of rounds.
This triad guy. Yeah. No mercy at all.
All right, let's start.
Let's do this.
All right. You want to fight? You look like you might survive a couple of rounds.
Come on, tough guy. You got nothing to lose but your teeth.
Vegas. Is there a tactical unit available?
PTU en route, please stand by. So, how's business?
Not very good. Sales are way down. My shirts are just too boring. Hey, could you help me get some new design? I want to do a landscape series, really capture what's cool about the city.
Yeah, sure.
Give me a couple of classic shots. Email them over when you have them.
Got it. This will look good. Finally. Hey, yeah, you. Hey, get the hell out of the way.
Sorry, I just can't resist the camera.
That's it, asshole.
Thank you. 帮助投胎啊！
One of your statues.
The sheep. This is good. I promised myself I wouldn't train members of the triads anymore. Not good for one's karma.
What makes you think I'm in the triads?
Don't lie to me. If there are things you can't reveal, don't. But never lie.
How do we talk about the things I can't reveal?
We don't need to. I knew you well once. I don't believe people change that much.
Right. Appreciate your faith.
What would you like to learn? I yearn for the days when my students were merely men.
Do you think to them, but it's same?
You won't prize me? Your ancestors called. They like to disown you. Long like bear. That limp like noodle. I see you have studied Ming Lao, ancient master of disgrace. Please stop by again if you find one of my statues.
Wait! Get over here now.
What's going on, Winston?
It's Benny, manager of Club Bam Bam, old friend of mine. Now he's working for Dog Eyes. That Ham Gartan is getting back at us for taking his minibus route.
Look, I'll go talk to Benny, make him see reason.
Yeah. Yeah, wait, you go do that.
Let me in?
What do you think you're doing?
I got a message from Dog Eyes. You want to tell him you sent me away?
Dog Eyes? Oh, sorry, of course. Come on in, sir. Hey, buddy, VIPs only.
What's going on in there?
This is one of the best karaoke rooms in the city. Nobody gets in without a hostess or the boss's approval.
I'm sure we can work something out.
Work something out with the hostess.
Whoa, damn. Hey, what's your name?
I'm Tiffany. Nice to meet you.
I'm Wei. Wei Shen. You're a karaoke hostess, right? Can you get me into the VIP room?
Sure. Just come with me.
You have a bit of an accent. Are you from around here?
Yeah, originally, but, you know, I was in the States for a long time.
Oh, that's so cool. I always wanted to go.
So, what's Benny like?
Benny? You mean the manager?
Yeah.
Well, Benny's nice enough. He always makes sure you get paid on time.
That's good. So, who does he rely on for protection?
Come on. Sing me a song.
Really good.
Listen, you know, I like it down here, but back home, I'm used to a little more. You'd be the person I'd talk to about that, right? Can I get a VIP room?
Yes, of course. It's much nicer up there.
Go ahead to the lounge upstairs. I'll get the room set up.
Hello.
I'll talk to you later. Will you talk?
Hello.
Oh, hey, hey, who the fuck are you?
I'm looking for Benny.
Hey, Benny!
Yeah?
Some guy here wants to talk to you.
Hey, hey, what can I do for you?
I have a message from an old friend, Winston Chu.
Winston? Well, this isn't such a good idea. I think you should leave.
He wants you to know that Dog Eyes isn't your problem anymore. If he gives you any trouble, you let Winston know, and I'll take care of it, personally.
You heard that, man. Get the fuck out of here.
Everybody under the clothes!
好耐㗎啦。
Danny, get the fuck out of here! Danny, I know you're in there!
Hey, look, poor guy!
Relax, Benny. I'm not gonna kill you.
Okay.
Just listen.
Okay. What do you want?
Just what I said. Winston wants to be your friend.
And what about Dark Eyes?
That's your problem.
I hope you're right. For my sake. Can I go now?
Of course you can, Benny.
You're late.
Conroy's still watching me. He's got a real hard on.
Is your cover compromised?
Well, you haven't fished me out of the harbor yet.
All right. How are you doing?
How am I doing? Fuck, Raymond, where do I start? There's a civil war brewing in the Sun on Yi. Winston and Dog Eyes escalated practically every day. Don't you read my fucking reports?
I mean, you personally. How are you doing?
Look, Raymond, I gotta get back.
Your state of mind is important, Wei. It's important to me, it's important to how you do your job.
Fuck you! I do my job just fine!
Well, that's for me to decide!
You mean Pendrew?
Pendrew assigned me as your controller. And listen, Wei, Pendrew may not be concerned about you, but I am. I know you have a personal stake here, but this cannot be a vendetta. We're cops. There are rules.
You're a cop. I'm an undercover cop. The rules are different. And you're fucking concerned about me?
You are an officer of the law, Wei. Same as me.
We are not the same. You understand? We done?
Yeah, we're done.